It is my pleasure to invite our representative from the directors, Ms. Charlotte, company director, to address us. Ms. Charlotte, please.
Good morning, scholars and esteemed parents, our cherished colleagues, our beloved students, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Balu Viswanathan, our director, who is currently in India now, has sent his best wishes to this congregation. I am pleased to welcome you to the inaugural event, the first KTIS Merit Scholarship Awards ceremony. Today marks a significant point in our first batch of scholars' journey. You've made it to the top as a result of your solid hard work, commitment, perseverance, and true grit. To our dear scholars, my heartiest congratulations to all of you. While you celebrate your awards ceremony today, we must not forget the support from your parents, friends and loved ones, and teachers who have helped you achieve your journey to education success. Scholars, let us take this moment to show your gratitude and appreciation to your parents and teachers for the strong support they have given you. I request all the 27 scholars in front of me here to please stand and face your parents and please give them a big round of applause. Thank you and please be seated. It is clear that we live in unprecedented times. The infamous COVID-19 pandemic has disrupted our lives in virtually every aspect, in particular the ways in which our children are educated. Yet, we at KTIS have met these challenges head on, rising above our obstacles to achieve our goals. In line with our motto, to maintain a tradition of excellence, KTIS has achieved several accomplishments. Throughout the COVID-19 pandemic, we successfully sustained consistent learning using our in-house system of hybrid lessons. Additionally, I am happy to report that on 18 February of this year, KTIS attained Cambridge International School certification given by Cambridge Assessment International Education of University of Cambridge, UK, from primary grades 1 to 6 and lower secondary level grades 7 to 10. In early April of this year also, the Committee for Private Education Singapore has also approved all our courses from grade 1 to 10, and with this statutory recommendation, our courses will be officially renamed to Cambridge courses starting from the next academic year when they approve Cambridge subjects as modules. Recently, KTIS expanded to the 12th level of the SLM building, adding on in an IT lab with a capacity of 24 learners. Exam room, ideation zone, archive room, book treasures, and 9 additional classrooms to our current range of facilities. Our science lab will be constructed during the 3rd and 4th quarter of this year, and it will be located at the basement 2 level of the SLF building. We are also opening a new center with 150 students in capacity possibly this year. we will release the official announcement once necessary government approvals have been secured. Towards the interim of July 2022, we are also in the due process of recruitment for the appointment of the new head of school, who will be leading our amazing team of passionate educators and bring KKI's brand to the greater heights. At present, KKIS is enjoying rapid and robust growth with a school enrollment of nearly 500 students overall. Let's give ourselves a round of applause. Thank you. As KKIS continues to progress, we look forward to even better and brighter days ahead. This is made possible with the support of our parents, the faculty staff of KKIS, our core team, and our students. We plan for the next KKIS Merit Scholarship Ceremony. We will invite the High Commissioner of India as guest of honor to grace our event. Today, KKIS celebrates the achievements of our students in our inaugural KKIS Merit Scholarship Awards Ceremony. Once again, I congratulate you on your fine achievements, and I wish you all the very best in your education and learning journey here at KKIS. On behalf of KKIS Management, Chairman Dr. Aishari Ganesh and Dr. Arti Ganesh, and also the members of the Board of Directors, I thank you all for joining us on this journey of growth, excellence, and achievement. Let's begin our celebrations, and thank you all for coming.
Thank you, Ms. Charlotte. Now, let us welcome to stage our adorable grade 2 students presenting to us vibrant and energetic dance based on the song Hakuna Matata from the movie The Lion King.